Welcome to a new pick room with FIFA 22. It's going to be awesome. Brilliant. No, I'm not even going to lie. I'm sad at this team. No chance of budget, boys. I mean, no financial takeover. Yeah, Ben White, I'm not all on these sensible. We're in the midfield. I'm gonna go get some players in the shortlist, then I'll come back. And there's another rule where we can take one player from their team, and if we take them, they sell them. We get Kessie, I've already put the deal for Madison over the line, but we could be getting Madison. I mean, Kessie and Madison. I'm looking to loan Smith Rowe out. Yeah. Oh my god, my days, log. That's messy. Oh yeah, Seth Fabregas is just dead in this because we have some spare money. Get him, because he's gangster. See, I'm gonna play with him. I'm done here with centre back, you know. I'm at defence, it's gonna be hard for me to keep playing with you, but I'm gonna trust them ones. Well, what's Dane's goal? I'll have Dane's goal for 3 if you want. I was gonna put the Melbourne funds on. All the teams ran off for the first Prem game of the season. Because the people ran off my game. Which Emerson Royale? Tanganga. Kid. In real life, we know Arsenal lost 2-0 to Brentford. Let's try to complete the opposite. I'm Derek Ray. One of them here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And it is a day of renewal. Yes, Kessie's debut. Always something to look forward to. It's Brentford versus Arsenal. Kessie's meant to be good this year. Incredible inside the stadium, Derek. There's a real sense of optimism. Yes, Tommy Alton's for this year. The new season and what it might bring. What is it? A long wait, but hopefully we get a great game. Not out of the woods yet. A really sound goalkeeping. Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out? I didn't really do that.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11. Bernd Leno stands between the posts. Thomas Partey starts with Franck Yannick Kessié in the centre of midfield. And the striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
And the goal kick it well,
too much height on the shot. Tomiyasu. Well, I think we all love players who have that.
But he's off his lap. What? Oh, no. Well, I bought more power in. I didn't buy enough power in.
Christian Nørgaard.
Tierney, that's Tierney.
Run it magnificently and intercepted.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna free ball and stuff.
Oh, he missed. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Play a bit of tiki taka. We play a bit of tiki taka.
Thomas. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control.
Oh. Anything recording and Brentford just put it in the back of the room. Oh dear. Get it through their first shot. I couldn't defend.
Well, as you can see, that's the perfect half volley. He makes such good contact with the ball. It's an excellent goal.
Is it a contact one? He can have loved that.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Doing. Yes, Kessie. Oh, he's still got it.
Well-timed tackle.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it.
Well, two players have signed Kessie and Madison.
And that is going to mean a caution.
And goalkeeper's a life.
He's absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness, and a goal kick it is.
Christopher Nkunku.
Well, almost
Christopher Nkunku did not play for Everton.
Work to do, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Are you talking about the centre back, Nkunku?
They haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third.
Do you mean Nkunku? Well, they
might score here, Stuart. Oh, magnificent reaction.
What position was it? No, sorry. Why did they go to Madison? I didn't prepare for it. Wouldn't I have it? Oh, sorry.
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
How many games are we going to do per episode?
Mbeumo.
I'm not somewhere in front.
Roerslev with it. Oh, it's mischievous. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. Well, transfer speculation is all part of football, and there's been on the back of that particular...
How many episodes are we doing? Like, how many episodes are we doing?
Well,
how many games are we doing in episode?
Oh, no question about it. He deserved his book in there.
No, I mean, how many games? Yeah.
Roerslev with it. Chance to cross.
I want to film.
Well, he struck it quite
nicely. My episode's only half an hour, 25 minutes.
He knew that was going wide.
Aubameyang.
Could Saka be fucking good? Oh, the goal. Yes. My first goal, the creamer, it's a free kick. Free kick, anyway. It was our best free kick taken. Over the goal. Yes, my first goal, the creamer, it's a free kick. My first free kick, a FIFA 22. Well, the first week of the score, who's in it? And it's Odegaard, lad. Odegaard gets the first goal of the season. What a free kick. Imagine if personally think it's sick for my first goal of the season, a free kick. What a free kick, man. Boss Barney.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Now the man Madison or anything. Lacazette. Well, he's got no pins. If Aubameyang was on the pitch, he'll just go. Why would
they have
got
through
a couple of times?
Can they push ahead on the closing stages? Not problematic for the keeper.
We still need another one, even to go through.
Kessié.
That was a series of Odegaard came when he touched the ball. As you saw before, he got the free kick, but Odegaard passed through and was his first kick.
Well, time is running out to get this winner, but the fans certainly believe it's coming. Just listen to the noise.
Man in the match, probably even Kessié. I thought he was going to be really good.
did well to win the ball back.
Don't mess it. Oh my god, it's an 0-7. What a save right now. I'm just gonna keep you with me. I'm just gonna keep you with me for the last minute. For 1 minute of the game. Well, Martinelli, get on the pitch. Leave that for Chase. No messing up passing.
And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Oh my god. Hit it, stop it, time. Martinelli.
A really top-notch piece of defending.
First game of the season's done. My first game of the season's done. Drawing 1-1 to Brentford. Okay, I'm being. It was hard to get through Brentford's defence. Next game for Chelsea. It's all between now. My next game is Chelsea and Man City. Remember how hard my fixtures are? Okay, they've got Chelsea next. This needs to be a result. I need the results here against Chelsea. Is that the Emirates, boys? We need to get the win. Let's play like prime Barcelona. Arsenal beat the 12 in the result. Is that an ultra-talking?
Welcome from North London. We're at the Emirates Stadium.
This is our first tackle by Maddison. This is the first game of the season with us playing with home cup.
It's Arsenal taking on Chelsea.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods. It's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Yes, Kelsey.
Here are the starters for Arsenal. Bernd Leno stands between the posts. Thomas Partey starts with Franck Yannick Kessier in the centre of midfield. And the starting striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Now he must favour the cross.
My second season, I am in the second season. Oh, I'm losing 1-0 to Chelsea already. I keep giving the ball away. I hate the passing on this new game.
Well, here we can see it again, and no wonder the
match is serious. Such a stupid goal. I'm not replacing this key who can't pass the ball to your own player. It's stupid. Like, my players cannot pass the ball to each other. Oh my god, this is amazing what Tommy does. You built for a centre back here. Could have picked him.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is. And deciding to go short with this one. Promising move.
And it goes! That pause is just destroying me. I'm losing 2-0 to Chelsea. Oh my god. My players can't pass the ball, and I actually hate this new feature with the pass ball. Nah, is it just me though? But when you go to pass the ball, but when you pass it, you not go to the player.
Promising position, this.
Stop ending this game, you know what I mean? Savage. I go on to Brentford and lose this game of Chelsea, didn't see me saying I'm gonna quit. Just get on with it. And I'm annoying. It isn't away. Chilwell. I can't pass the ball.
Now moving the ball impressively here.
This is better. Let's keep him going.
It's gone out for a throw-in.
They're obviously just trying to keep. What's the score on? Well, the thing that's been well having Tommy Yasu in defence is that he's not fast. He's built to be a centre.
Aubameyang.
Sign the best one. Oh my god, Aubameyang. I've seemed to notice that my front three can't do anything. This whole career is about my favourite. I thought my front three would be solid. It's really awesome.
And getting across
Did Leno's the only thing? Leno's the only reason we won against Brent? We got a point against Brentford. We were better against Brentford. They just have to do their bad chances.
He's going forward well here.
Oh my god. Oh man. Could I concede so many? Could they get so many corners?
Delivering it. Well, the keeper was always likely to do his job under no pressure.
Not really. Let's hit them on the counter. Please come on. Why don't we just go fast?
Oh my god. Space and time for Arsenal.
Saka's a little thing. Oh my god, Mendy just dribbled it in his own net.
Their pressing has been excellent and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic.
Saka was doing loads of fake shots and I missed the last one. So just shot. My only person who knows is that your front three can't choose. Like my front three can't choose.
Good pressure, can they make something of this?
I'm just going to stomp 3-0 before half time. I'm losing 3-0 to Chelsea. I'm not quitting. Still, it reduces the goal difference. I need to score 3 goals in the second half. Oof.
A foul, but no whistle. Instead, advantage with Arsenal. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Oh, what an opportunity!
Yes, Nicolas Pepe scored 3-1. We have some life. We have some life in it. Come on, boys. If we have something to sit on, but... See, I'm not struggling to score. I'm expecting good things from Pepe. Then who do you think needs improvements this season for you already, lad? Ben White and Gabriel. Oh my. No, the.
Oh, he's gone for goal!
Oh my. Wait, do you know what my defender's just trying to do too, lad? My defender just booted it at me over the defender's head and Chelsea nearly scored. But Leno saved us again, bloody hell. Leno may as well be bloody. Okay, if we don't play with the episodes or something. Leno's getting.
Textbook goalkeeping.
Oh my god.
Well, Leicester fans have been wondering, would the deal go through? It is now official. They've got their man, Stuart.
We need it.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Gives it a go.
Leno is so good, Leon. I'm losing 3-1 to Chelsea, but it's not Leno's fault.
Gone short with it.
Okay, people 8-0 for the number. Why's Lukaku on? Lukaku's on and just made it 4-1. It's for his coach. Yeah. Why doesn't Lukaku start over winning for Chelsea?
And Chelsea are accelerating away from their opponents, it seems.
Well, you know the Leipzig winner might be back in real life, you know, winner starts a bad goals in.
Nicolas Pepe.
Oh my god, Pepe's just been stunned. Yellow card.
And the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right.
Ben White, you meant to be sending him. Oh my god, now he's just sending him.
It's advantage Chelsea. Effective work from Arsenal to reach.
Kessie and Leno, it's really only been keeping this club alive.
And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Pepe. Premier League coming up. It's Arsenal facing Manchester City.
I'm just going to sell everyone on it. I'm going to sell Ben White and Gabriel and buy Ruben. Because I thought that Pepe, I thought Nicol, I thought Edward Mendy, Nicolas Pepe or something.
20 minutes remaining.
That didn't go where I wanted it to. I didn't send the ball out. What was the point of Chelsea passing it around the back now?
On to Jorginho.
Well, Chelsea, are you going for pushing for more?
Jorginho.
Probably can't.
Given away by Chelsea.
Oh, I feel like Arsenal in real life. Okay, this team's full of little wet wipes.
Here's Chilwell.
Oh my.
Serge Gnabry.
Tomiyasu is alright, so just can't keep it.
And Arsenal a long way from their best.
Not right now.
Just never got going.
Next game, we just lost 4-1 to Chelsea and next game City, and I've made some changes to the starting 11. Well, Tierney's been good. I need Tavares. I want to have good Tavares in one. And I think I could beat City if they're playing Zinchenko. I mean, if they were playing buddy Raheem Sterling, one of the Bruyne centre back. And Scott Carson in goal, I still lose. Yeah. Hi.
My name's Derek Ray. I'm delighted
keep
to have alongside
people.
Me as usual on these occasions.
Do Cancelo.
Looking forward to bringing you action from the prep. It's there for him.
Oh no! Yes, Saka. It's all about Aubameyang here.
And so they starting 11 for Manchester City.
Okay, I need the ball. We're back on the second against City.
John Stones starts with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions.
Juan Gabriel
starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield.
Oh my God! Could actually win this by win a game here. I drawn against Brentford and I lost against Chelsea. I need to try to get a point here. I don't know. I can't even go make he's made any point.
I'm deciding to go short with this one. It has to be.
Oh, damn.
Start the game then, and they have work to do.
Yeah, I need to. I can't play with them right now. I've got no money to buy. I'm recording, so we'll be in the game.
Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, if truth be told, he made it rather straightforward for the keeper.
Well, he knows it. That is a real waste of a great opportunity.
And if you've been on social media a lot in the last few hours, you'll know that much has been said about Alex Lacazette.
Well, Lacazette can sure off his poop.
He has to be content with a place in reserve today. What do you make of it all, Stuart?
I want
to
change his
mind. Divine right to be in the team. And in recent weeks, he has had a dip in form. It's a brave decision by the manager, but I would say the right one.
Now, potential danger. And just has to remain calm. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. And taken short. Good looking ball.
Okay, we've been tapping on three. This is going to be the last game in the episode. I need.
And Grealish. And he's
beaten him. If you actually decide to watch this video, go to the comments and I need to come support a lot on centre back signings.
Who can they pick out? A decisive clearance it was. Foden. Well read to ease the pressure. Advantage.
Wait, are you not finished the video?
Bodies forward and the break looks on. Oh, oh. Big chance.
What was that for a pass? What is this game turned into? I honestly hate this team.
Foden.
Well, I think I'm Arsenal in real life. Like my defense, I can't defend with these players. We're not doing as bad. We could be done off Ben White. We seem to be off Ben White. We haven't even been as bad.
Mahrez.
I need to sell the deadwood I don't need. Could I afford that?
And we're moving ever closer to half time with Arsenal behind.
Could it's level against Man City, boys? We need these 3 points and could be vital for the title race. Now Leon's here, you know. Leon's here, you know. Shall I even finish? And his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his mind. I'm making the video and you got down the background. Can I have him?
So the ball is running.
Yeah, don't know.
Grealish. And a fine tackle. And a massive transfer story. It is now official, by the way. Kalidou Koulibaly has completed his move to Chelsea.
Well, he's reported
to be around about £60 million, which is a lot of money, but I think he's worth it. He's going to be under huge pressure, of course, but I'm sure he'll be able to cope with it.
And the penalty is given. The penalty? The referee right on the spot. I went for it to go and get a free kick or a pen. They've decided that now is probably one of the best defense I've only had. No, I won't change it.
This to give them the advantage.
We're going to win in 2-1 against Man City. Get in! Get in! The first time in Spain where they've actually took the lead. I bang up a lot of flat, yeah. Bamiyang's first goal of the season.
Promising sequence. And teammates to play it to. Joao Cancelo. And the keeper will happily collect that one. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Manchester City taking on Leicester City.
A big moment here, Derek.
Couple of the year again. 3-1, Pepe. He's made those. Oh my days, we're actually scoring goals.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for Edison because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
So underway at 3-1. Plenty of room in the wide area.
How chinning for them. Oh, they're holding Brim up a bit. Can't let City get back into this game. I've got Pacey wingers on. Kessie's a ball. I don't even know what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to find a good pass. And I missed it.
I'm delighted to say, more Premier League action coming up for you here on EA TV.
I haven't walked away and taught on any YouTube videos, Devin.
Real chance! Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that.
Stephen, actually, sure.
A bit of pressing.
Your dad's gonna go to jail if he fights me now they've just scored, Stephen. I'll actually call the police on your dad if he wants to have a fight with me then. That's what I can do, but you can't. You can't call the police on me, I can do it for you. Shut up. Because I don't care if you can't do anything to me. Because if he does that, he'll probably be doing him, Gilfie Sigurdsson and Benjamin Mendy if he does. Dad doesn't want to join Benjamin Mendy, does he? Doing the sex offender dance, the sex offender shuffle. He's got only got scored, get in for him. Yes. Oh. You're going to go out, Stefan. You're going to go out with the lads.
Well, as you can see, he's just placed that beyond the keeper. That's a very good finish.
Pepe's played so well. Edison's been a bit dodgy. Off there, we end the episode off there, boys. That's the team. That's where we are in the league. Let me know if you want to sign anyone else in the comments. We've got about 23 million to spend, so. Yeah.